Hello, welcome to my first guide. I made this for you. So, be awesome with 5 stars and subscribe. I will explain 2 easy ways to make money. One is for members and the other is for free players. I recommend these both for low to mid leveled players. Okay everyone, that's a toad, and they can be found almost anywhere, including RuneScape. They're called swamp toads, and believe me, for something that requires no skills to collect, it can make any beginner quite wealthy. The only downside is that they don't offer any kind of experience. But, if you're a beginner, or someone who's in between, and needs cash now, then this is the way to go. Wear anything that will reduce your weight. I'll buy energy potions. It's important to keep your 1 energy on at all times, or else you'll make less money. Go to your world map, type Tree Gome Stronghold, then press enter. This is where you want to be. This is how it should look like. The turtle behind me is called a Raw Tortoise, which is obtainable from the summoning skill. It stores 18 slots of items, which means that I'm able to carry more of these toads within a trip. So my weight will be higher than someone without this luxury, but still gives an excellent idea of the profitability of this method. Remember, do not pick up the worms on the ground, they're worthless. This is the path that you should take while picking up these toads. When your inventory is full, head to the bank. The bank is to the east. I have managed to collect 177 toads, but will it sell? It all sold instantly. That's 75k. So, 75k obtained it within 15 minutes of work. 75 times 4 is 300k. I mean, most people probably won't make that much money, and I understand that. It will be like a little bit less than 200k for something that requires no skills to even do? Wow. Ah, wonderful clay. is used to make pottery and sculptures. But for this method, we are going to collect raw, dry clay. For a beginner, if you want cash now, this is your best choice. And yet again, this also requires no skills to collect. Go to the rock. Start at the west bank. From the west bank, you shall go to this spot. As you can see, the clay responds so quickly that you can stay at one spot for the whole time. Clay average at 100 GPE. That's quite a lot for something you could get at any level. Now, I've collected 111 within 10 minutes. Now, does it sell? Made about 10k within 10 minutes. That's 1/6 of an hour. 10k times 6 is 60k an hour. Amazing. For something that you could obtain within any level, and believe me, even with a level 10 mining, you would get roughly about the same rate, because you mine clay basically at the same speed at any level. If you like this video, please rate 5 stars and subscribe. And if you don't like this video, do it anyways.